Breaking news coming in. Russian President Vladimir Putin is now touched down in Tehran, where he was welcomed by Iranian President Hassan Rouhani. The two leaders will hold key talks on energy cooperation and the Syrian crisis, and that is likely to be high on the agenda. Putin is also expected to meet Iran's supreme leader, Ayatollah Khamenei. Putin will also take part in a trilateral meeting with Rouhani and the president of Azerbaijan. Again, breaking news just coming in. Russian President Vladimir Putin touching down in Tehran, where he was welcomed by Iranian President Hassan Rouhani. The two leaders will hold key talks on several different things, including energy cooperation and the recent Syrian crisis, which is likely to be high on the agenda. Putin is also expected to meet with Iran's supreme leader, Ayatollah Khamenei. Putin will also take part in a trilateral meeting with Rouhani and the president of Azerbaijan. Let's go straight to WION's correspondent, Daniele Pagani, joining us live in the newsroom from the International Desk with the very latest. Daniele, certainly a key visit when it comes to Russia dealing with ties with Iran. What can we expect from this meet?
Well, there is a lot on the table. Don't forget that both Iran and Russia are on the same side, backing the Syrian president Bashar al-Assad in Syria. So obviously Syria will be on the table. They will try to talk on how to enforce and how to convince the rebel to respect the so-called de-escalation zones, basically pockets with a long-standing ceasefire within Syria. But most importantly, they will talk about energy, and not a normal energy, nuclear energy. The United States has been attacking Iran because of the Iran nuclear deal, saying that it is too dangerous for Iran to develop its nuclear plants for civilian purpose. Russia is obviously not on the same page and can be once more a very relevant ally when it comes to nuclear energy, endorsing Tehran during its program. In fact, Tehran is requesting Russia to take a little bit of a stronger position on the international scenario when it comes to defending Iranians' right to have civilian, to develop the nuclear energy reactors for civilian purposes, of course.
Well, certainly also meeting with the president of Azerbaijan as well, but as you pointed out, rightly so, the situation in Syria definitely going to top the agenda. And energy, do we think any other topics may come about during this meet, or really will it be the focus on Syria and dealing with ISIS?
I think that terrorism and counter-terrorism obviously will definitely be the main focus, but also energy. Iran is looking at all possible allies in order to isolate even further the United States when it comes to the West Asian scenario, and Russia is really the most precious ally that Iran can get on board when it comes especially to the nuclear agreement, because the European Union is already on board. France and many European Union members already said that they will not pull out of the nuclear agreement with Iran. The only enormous entity, the United States, which is absolutely not willing to stick by its word and remain within the nuclear agreement, is the US. And Russia could definitely serve as a counterweight and help Iran to earn even more international legitimacy.
All right, Daniele Pagani getting us the very latest from the International Desk in the newsroom. Thank you for those updates.